Welcome back. Weather-wise, it's been rough for this year's Terre Haute Junior City Golf Tournament. After playing in rain during the first 2 days, the golfers finally got a rain-free round as they finished up the tourney today. Ray Park was a little wet Thursday from all the rain the Wabash Valley has received lately. It made it interesting for the golfers at times to retrieve even the simplest shots, like this near the green on 15. We'll start in the boys' 15 to 17 age group. Cam Llewellyn on 18 drops the putt. He finished fourth. Will Buchanan entered the final round tied for second, and he made a strong push towards the top of the leaderboard. The Terre Haute South Brave with a nice chip on 17 that helped him par the hole. Then he finishes his round with a par putt on 18. Buchanan finished his day with three straight pars to finish second in the tourney. The guy everyone was chasing was Terre Haute North Patriot Nathan Higbee. Nice short game by Higbee on 18. He gets this within inches of the cup. That leaves him this easy putt for the win. Higbee fires a 75 Thursday to win by four strokes. The win is his first Terre Haute Junior City Boys Golf Tourney title.
That feels pretty great. It's an honor to win this, and it's just great. I can't be any more excited.
In the girls 15 to 17 age group, Megan Raymer entered Thursday with an 11-shot lead. Her competition didn't back away, though. Alexandra Morris with a par on 15. Morris came in third. Terre Haute South Brave Allie Danielson also parred the 15 hole. Danielson was your runner-up after she fired a 79 for her final round. Raymer was great through the first 14 holes, shooting an even par. She had a little hiccup late, but it didn't matter. Nice way to finish with a long putt on 18 for the victory. Raymer shot a 76 Thursday. The Terre Haute North Junior wins her second straight Terre Haute Junior City Girls Golf Tourney, beating the field by 14 shots.
It's a great feeling. I mean, winning anything means a lot. So this is definitely a big one.